VP Lenny, bakit hindi dapat iboto si Bongbong Marcos?
Number one, sinungaling. Pangalawa, in the difficult moments, hindi siya nagpapakita.
Si Isko, bakit hindi namin, si Mayor Isko, bakit hindi dapat namin iboto?
Hindi klaro yung paninindigan sa maraming bagay.
Ping Lacson.
Maraming salita pero kulang sa on-the-ground na gawa.
VP Lenny, bakit hindi namin dapat iboto si Manny Pacquiao, si Senator Manny Pacquiao?
Eto malungkot ito, boy, pero yung kabutihan ng loob kasi sa atin hindi sapat.
Bakit ikaw ang dapat namin iboto?
Ako, boy, pinakita sa ko nitong krisis na to and many other crises in the past na ang mga babaeng leader nagsha-shine during crisis. And ako, pinakita ko yan sa maraming trabaho namin dito sa OVP. Marami kaming mga krisis na nalagpasan with flying colors. Sabi ko nga, kung yung 2016 hanggang 2022...
Senator Bongbong, bakit hindi dapat iboto si VP Lenny Robredo?
Are you going to ask me this of each of the presidential
yes.
candidates? Well, I'm very hesitant to answer that because I do not believe and I do not indulge in negative campaigning.
Okay.
But I will go this far. And I will say that I believe that none of the other candidates have yet come to the conclusion that unity, ang pagkakaisa, ang ating pangangailangan. At dun magsisimula ang ating pagbalik na dito sa crisis ng pandemya.
So that's your answer to Mayor Isko, Senator
to
Lacson?
All of them. I said because they
and Senator Pacquiao.
And they had, because of their they have not seen that unity is a critical part.
Okay.
Then they have not been able to come up with a specific program, a detailed program for what we will do in the next years to recover from.
Bakit pandemic. Ikaw ang dapat iboto?
Well, it's a converse of that because my message is about unity. And